Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. Today I'll explain how to read analog input and convert it to digital. As you know, everything in our world is analog, so we need to convert this analog value to digital in order to process this data. So let's get started. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space, NuttX, execute make dist clean to clear previous configuration, execute ./tools configure.sa stm32f103 /nsh. Now execute make menu config to select the options to get the analog input working. First, we need to select the USB console. Please watch this video explain how to do that. Okay, I configured the USB console. Now we can select the options to get the analog input working. Enter inside System Types, STM32 Peripheral Support, select ADC1, leave again, enter inside Device Drivers, enable the analog device, enter inside it, and enable analog to digital conversion. We can keep these default values, leave again, enter inside application configuration, examples, select ADC example, and select use software trigger. Okay, basically that is it. We can leave now. Leave again and save. Execute make to compile the source code. I will explain now how to connect a potentiometer in the board to test the analog input range.
Connect the black wire to GND. Connect the red wire to 3.3 volts. And finally, connect the yellow wire to A0. Okay, now we just need to connect the USB cable.
Now we can flash the firmware inside the board. Please watch this video explain how to do that. Control R. Open OCD, Ctrl L to move up. Okay, this is the command line. Now I press Enter to flash the new firmware. Okay, it was flashed. I need to unplug and plug again the USB to detect the TTY ACM0. Let's execute the mask to see. Okay, the TTY ACM0 was detected. Now I need to configure the Minicom to use it. Serial port setup. Change USB 0 to ACM 0. You need to press enter 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Let's see if the ADC command is here. It is here. You can also double check if the ADC 0 device driver was created. Okay, it was created as well. We just need to execute ADC, passing the numbers of sample, for example, 10,000. Basically, that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.